Can we just stop? I just want everything to stop.
And I've lost who I am.
Spot taken.
I was saving it.
Yes, then what's the point?
You questioning my leadership,
You know, I got a hat just like that.
No, no. You hold on to it. Looks better on you.
Like this.
The blonde beauty.
Lucas talks about himself like that.
He's talking about you.
Oh. Yeah. Okay.
Beautiful. How about dinner?
You mean like a date?
Yeah, like a date.
So, what are you thinking?
Oh, now? Oh, it's so funny you mentioned that. Actually, right now, in this exact moment, what I was thinking, what was running through my head was, actually, if you don't start talking to me, I'm going to pour this movie right over your head, so I'm just going to do this.
I love art. I love everything about it.
You said that to me before?
I've said.
Yeah, I'm not like straight to my face when you're looking at me. I can't remember you actually.
You're a great artist, Maya. Take me home to
my heart. Let me go. I will run. I will not be silent. Why did you do that? It kills me that I can't get to you.
Sorry, ma'am.
I can't see you.
Yeah, all this stuff is in the way. Yeah, Lucas, didn't you tell me to drop the marble?
It was a joke.
I wanted us to do well on the midterm.
You know how hard I just tried to fit into your world. Why can't you just try to fit into mine?
I do.
Because you have no faith in my scientific ability.
Because you fall asleep in my hand.
I don't want you going anywhere near that bowl. You have to quit! You have to!
I can't.
If you do this, I will never speak to you again. I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm gonna see them again.
And that's your choice.
Never speak to you again. I chose you. I chose you over New York.
Just like you know.
Yeah, we're exactly the same. Over my internship, I chose you over everything.
I didn't ask you to change your life. You can't expect me to change mine.
Best.
No, not even close.
Maya, are you seriously not going to talk to me?
Tom, I was thinking about you.
You could have gotten hurt on that stupid bowl. What do you think you getting hurt would have done to the people who...
I realize that what I want is standing right in front of me.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to be sorry, Huckleberry. Of course, I like you.